Assalamu alaikum, my beloved students. Hope you all are well. Today we are going to continue with the notes of this chapter, that is why we fall ill. So be ready with your CW pen and pencil to note down this with the video. So let's begin. I think we have completed this health, this is types of diseases, and then contributory and immediate cause, infectious and non-infectious causes. Now let's begin with the infectious and non-infectious disease. From this I think this is left. So first let us begin with infectious disease. So what do you mean by infectious disease? The disease which spread due to the infection by written. Don't do mistake in the spellings. Some spellings are quite difficult. Don't do mistake. Okay? Be careful with that. Now let us begin with the next. Non-infectious disease. So the disease does not spread by the contact between infected and healthy person. Means by the contact also it will not spread from the infected person to healthy person. So such diseases are called as non-infectious diseases, like cancer, blood pressure. These are not
we
draw it properly, leave the lines, give the title that for what this table stands for, and then write it. Done. If you want more time, then post a video that's being next. Done. Let's begin with the next. Principles of treatment. That means how we can treat the disease. So the first is to reduce the effect of disease. Yani, effect ko reduce karo. So by taking many things to bring down the effects of the disease like fever, pain, and taking complete. And the next damages to our body. So by strengthening the immune system, we can prevent ourselves from many types of disease. So these are the best way, I would say, that instead of taking medicines for them. So this cure is very important. Note it down. And these are the basic things. We can take care of it very easily. And to strengthen the immune system, to boost the immune system, it's better to take healthy food, avoid the fatty food, avoid the noodles and all Chinese food, avoid all that stuff. It's good to eat healthy food, then also our immune system will be good. So eat healthy, stay healthy.
Up to here. Have a